Diamond keeps moving forward. Dump to the near side corner. Janiga there wraps it for Colwin behind. Fresh from the bench is Peterson, Chung, and Stathakis. Taken away by Patton. Patton skates through the defense zone into neutral ice territory, crossing center end. Patton looking to run the gantlet here. Drop pass. Brown. One touch along, taken away by KJ Frost, who skates up the far side. Kicks one to some open ice, looking for Chung, but it would not connect. Grundy's pass is broken up, and here comes Frost back the other way. She dumps it in and gives chase.